So I kind of like just stretch these points inwards and PLG make UV. You can see that it's not that, I mean, it's kind of like it's not perfect. So what I found by coincidence, this is interesting, Texture Guide 32-bit plugin. Yes, 32-bit. You set it to camera Y, auto size. Okay, activate auto size. And creates that for you. UV, just make a UV. You can see that it actually creates, well, a good UV flow. So maybe that could be used for something. Something to consider.